Afrikaner homeland. Jacob Zuma and the ANC have run their course, and now they are on the verge of falling. But don't get too excited, because things will only get worse when, not if, but when the EFF and Julius Malema take charge through ulterior means. Once he takes charge, or is in the process of taking charge, they will come for you, and their day of revenge will begin. Therefore, we must establish an Afrikaner homeland now. Julius Malema may seem like a small little factor of South African politics, but I can assure you, as the ANC is crumbling, there is a voter base that used to vote for them, which will switch over to the EFF, and he will either take charge through the ballot or by the bullet. There is no getting in the way of his destiny to cause horror. It is an evil destiny, but it is a destiny nonetheless. We must prevent this from occurring, not by trying to directly oppose him and taking charge of South Africa. No. We must do this by establishing a homeland for Afrikaners, which will be the salvation and freedom and birthplace and the outpost of true Christianity for all of Africa.